exceptional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
It's go time, people.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Now back to the ring. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, he's on the move again. He whipped that one.
First time for everything, I guess. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
One. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Just making his presence felt there. He's in a little bit of trouble now. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Look at this!
We got a cover.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you can say that again, Cole.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
God, oh my God, the announce table. His body falling in a million pieces.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner. Dynamic Michael Abbott.
Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
We have a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions.
We've been waiting on this one.
And his opponent, representing the Viper.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Here we go.
Oh, they just couldn't wait.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is going to be good.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, and in anywhere.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if this match ended in our laps before it's all said and done.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
One.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. Still near 100%.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
It's a good point, John, and I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Yeah, and in an anywhere falls match, you never know how or where this thing will end up.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Derek Abbott.
Big singles win here, guys.
Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.